We've been riding our dirt bikes about 50 miles north of Grand Marais, Minnesota, up by Gunflint Lake. We were riding on this trail, and we came across this old Dodge car. Looks 50s. Early 50s. Rusty. Looks Dodge. Old beer can on the ground. That's funny. Bullet holes through it. Old door handle. Inside. Roof is smashed onto a rock. Completely rusted. Still has an engine. Could have been driven here. I'm gonna take that. I want to take these little handle things. Need a screwdriver. Old four-door. Bullet hole through the tank trying to make it blow up. Didn't work. My Yamaha TTR 225, and your, what do you have? It's a Suzuki DZR 400.
DZ 400?
Yeah. Nice little Dodge. Thanks, bye.